Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to Judgment. I apologize for the last couple of parts that had that really bad echo. I think I fixed that issue, hopefully. So, let's see. I can go over here. There's also a friend thing over here. Let's go do this right quick, see if I can. See if they'll let me. Then we'll go to the story mission. Kind of want to get my city reputation up. Been kind of wandering off camera a little bit. So we got this. Okay. Do this one? Well, let me do this one. Let's see if they'll let me. What's this? Nothing yet? Okay. But not this. Oh, it's over here. Duh. Okay, sometimes this map is just a little bit confusing sometimes. So he's inside this building, right? Talk. Welcome, sir. Nope. Oh, won't let me do that yet. One yet? Okay. So I think I'm starting to understand this friendship system a little better. That one doesn't have a smile. This guy doesn't have a smiley face. Then won't let me. Maybe if I buy food from him. Maybe, I don't know. I know there are side missions that I want to try to get access to, but I don't know how to yet. Hold on. You know what? Let me see here. I have to build my reputation in order to get. Where is the reputation thing at? We have to build my reputation in the city to get assets assigned missions, right? Just not sure how you do that. I already did one person over here with the record. I got a record. Maybe if I get another record from this guy? Problem is it's all the flipping way back down here. Street entrance. Where's the task yet? Over here. Excuse me, miss. Hello. This again. Let go. Dickheads, come here. madness. No money?
Really, guys?
Really, guys? How much money do I have currently? Not a whole lot. You know what? Story missions right here. Let's just do this. Oh, hang on. Okay. I need 7,000 yen. That's a lot of money for her. Thing that equals 100. Is there anything on this? Shoot. Nothing that's going to help with break even, is there? Oh, never mind. Got it. Now I have 2 records in the game. Awesome. I already did one of these. Now I have 2 of them. Sweet. So what's my... How do I know what my city reputation is? Does it show it? What's my city reputation? Yeah, only 3% in the game, right? Huh. Wow. 50 friends, huh? I need to basically eat out more, right? So how do I see what my city reputation is? Oh, I have some. I think I might save up for this. Time you eat. You can punch the crap out of people. could be useful. Nice fridge. Sweet fridge. Apparently there are skill boats too, huh? Apparently you can get drunk too. City reputation is. It doesn't show me. Oh, yeah, oh well, it's right here to the Gendel office, so screw it. I want to do these side cases, but they won't let me. Yet. Can't do those side cases yet. Hello. Can I talk to Sara yet? Maybe? Nope. Alright.
Hey, you find anything?
Sure did. Mirase spilled the beans over at the Kyore hideout. A place called KJ Art.
And you made it out of there in one piece? Incredible.
All in a day's work, Shintani Sensei.
There we go. Now what?
So, according to Mirase, Moore was empty at midnight on the 3rd. That directly contradicts the prosecution's assertion that Hamuro was beating Kume to death at the time.
Wow, that's a hell of a find. But is Mirase gonna testify?
It's not that easy.
It never is.
Either way, Mirase is telling the truth. I found something that backs his story up. Hmm? This is a Moore. 3 hours after Hamuro took Kume. Midnight. Take a good look at the edge of the screen. We don't see any of them go inside, so I thought nothing of it. But the stories match up. Mirase and his guys went to a moor to take Kume back. And they left empty-handed.
Okay.
Sounds like we need to talk to Captain Hamura. There are too many unanswered questions.
Agreed. I'll set up another visit.
Give me a call once you do.
Okay. Awesome. Do 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 do. Oh, I can talk to Sari now.
Yagami-san, you spoke to Mafuyu, yes?
Huh? Yeah, why do you ask?
She seemed happy. It had been a while since she last saw you.
Oh, cool.
But she looks sad, too.
Sad? Wonder why.
As do I. See you later.
Okay, interesting conversation. I have no idea what that accomplished, but... Wait for Shitani to call, so I probably have to go do a bunch of crap in the city, right? Or how long? What triggers it? So I wonder if it's okay, time thing, or do you have to go do stuff in the city to get this trigger? Maybe these were opened up now? Maybe these spanner ships are opened up now? Let's see. Nope, doesn't have a base. But get a smile shake, why not? Is he trying to call me? Huh? Why? So that's how you get this. Okay. Okay.
Nah.
お願いします.
Okay. Listen. All right, fine. The follow-up mission. What is this? This game gets weirder and weirder by the minute. Terrible. That's a good picture. This game just keeps getting weirder and weirder by the minute.
Nah.
いらっしゃいませ. ありがとうございました.
Keep doing this? How much money do I have?
いらっしゃいませ.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Okay. Too bad I already did. Too bad I already ate some more, so I can't eat any more. I need some money too. So what am I supposed to do? Just kind of kill some time? Hello. Ow. Dick. Okay, I think I'll do the wall run. I'm starting to get the hang of this.
And stay down.
No money? Come on, I need some money. Grr, this is irritating. Use some limit IC, why not? see if this will trigger another friendship.
Back to it.
Right? No? No. Oh, hello. Sure, what's up? Okay. Sure. Droid parts, do I? Drum parts, do I? Okay, you can take pictures with the drone. Are you serious? It's kind of a creepy thing to do. Hello. Smile. Cool, have a little drone. Oh, wait, we talked to him now? Okay. So what exactly am I supposed to do now? Let's go over here. Street thugs, huh?
Not a wise choice.
Come here. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Good night. Dick. Okay.
Really, guys?
I think I'll get the combo meter up next. Won't let me go in here. Okay. Now what? Beep beep.
Bring it on.
No money yet. this place? It's a theater. Oh. Finally.
Hey, Hammer is ready for us. Take a cab over to the Camarocho police station.
Will do. Thanks.
Take a cab, huh? Almost have enough for the, I got the combo boost. Trying to increase my reputation in the city. I bet you know how to do this one now. Hold on. Actually get my its meter charged up. yeah, you don't know what he's talking about. Remember, kids, smoking's bad, okay? Take a cab over here. Off to the police station we go. Hopefully they'll give me some money here pretty soon, because I'm getting low on money. Oh, hello. Look at this. Welcome. Sweet.
Back to it.
That was delicious. Thanks.
Come on. Domo, yoroshiku.
Nice to meet you.
Ne.
Sweet. So I just gotta keep coming back here, right?
Irasshaimase. Arigatou gozaimashita.
They might have a perk later that lets you just, get food even though you're not hungry.
Irasshaimase.
Alright, let's keep going here. Let's do I have another 7,000 I can could spend. Hmm? Hey. I need to spend another 7,000 here too, huh? Thousand things. Let me see another 1,000. There we go. I'm up to level 4 now. Nice. Now I have 3 records. Another 500 SP points too. Can I do it?
Arigato gozaimashita.
Okay, cool. I just need to make sure I have enough money for the taxi, right? What's this? Well, let me play games now. What does this say? It's the break room, huh? Alright, let's go tassy-hassy. I'm hoping they'll give me money some other time, at some point.
When the fuck am I getting out of here, Tuck?
Don't ask me. Shintani Sensei's your lawyer, remember?
Hamura-san, I've got something to show you. December 3rd, 11:55 p.m. A Kyore man by the name of Murase comes to a moor to rescue Kume. Not wanting to be seen by the cameras, he goes in through the back.
And?
Murase said there wasn't a soul in sight.
Well, yeah, I'd already hopped over to the sauna.
And what did you do with Kume?
I already told you I threw him out the back.
And before that?
Huh?
Around 10 o'clock, you kicked everyone else out so you could be alone with Kume. I have testimony to back that up. Why'd you do it, though?
What can I say? I guess Kume reminded me of an old friend. I must have been feeling nostalgic. Who knows, though? I was pretty plastered.
I'm too trying to remember a card.
That's so. Did you need to kick everyone out just for that?
I told you I was drunk. Who knows what I was thinking?
You seem to remember other parts clearly, though. Like when you left the club.
What are you getting at?
For a so-called innocent man with an alibi, your story has an awful lot of holes.
Oh, yeah?
You wouldn't hide something from us, would you?
Of course not.
Uh-huh.
Something like the true killer's identity?
I said I'm not hiding shit! Now get the hell out there and prove my alibi! I was at the sauna all night long. Prove that and I'm in the clear!
I need to have a backup plan in case your alibi doesn't pan out. But I can't help you if you're gonna hide things from your lawyer. You're suspected of abducting a rival clan member, gouging his eyes out and dumping him in an alleyway. They'll lock you up and toss the key if we can't win this. Has that thought even crossed your mind? Or are all Yakuza just that fearless in the face of a life sentence?
Fear has nothing to do with it. But like hell am I gonna beg you to save me.
Then who would you beg?
None of your business.
It's only a matter of time, Hamura. I'll figure out what you're hiding.
Hey, Yagami.
Yeah, he's hiding something, definitely. Definitely hiding something.